A 19-year-old volunteer at a school in Colorado Springs is facing a felony charge for allegedly sexually assaulting an 11-year-old girl last summer. Colorado Springs police say they have arrested Jalen McNeil after an investigation spanning multiple months. Police say that McNeil was a volunteer and basketball coach at the Galileo School of Math and Sciences, but the assault didn't take place at the school. He started volunteering at that school in December of 2021.